Проснулась уже вечером, если не ночью.
Shit,
Ой, а
I
что это
slept
сзади?
all day.
Знак.
What the hell?
Вот я тоже что-то подумал. Может, снится ей? А это кто сидел там с вороной? Пожар уже близко. Либо это сон, либо это реальность. Непонятно. Да, это сон. Давайте сначала на огонь
I
посмотрим.
wonder if it burned like this the day it happened.
Палка.
Do I feel like roasting a marshmallow?
Давай пожарим. Зефирки.
Do I even like marshmallows?
Попробуй. Никогда зефирки на огне не жарил. Вот надо было с отцом поговорить сначала.
Amazing, isn't it? I can't look
Он сам
away.
Заговорил.
Sure.
Don't pretend you're not mesmerized too. See? You're so drawn to it, you don't even realize the danger.
Danger?
Ну да, когда огонь на такой близости бежать надо.
But darkness blinds with absence, with loss.
На таком расстоянии пожар уже жарит.
Beauty. But sometimes there's a greater beauty. Yet to come.
Да.
Incredible.
Типа, не...
Fire is jealous, Chloe. It wants all the beauty for itself. That's why you need to be careful.
Careful of what?
Of getting burned.
Ну это прям кастанеда какой-то. Вообще как-то немножко стрёмно было. А, он нас уже зовут. Сигарета. Сама себя докурила.
Hasn't anyone ever told you not to fall asleep with a lit cigarette? You could start a fire.
Вот почему пожар снился.
So, are you gonna invite me in, or what?
Само собой. Проходи.
I love giving rides to strange drifters. Hop in. Thanks.
Ой, сумочка пришла.
You've been busy. It's nothing. Just some junk I found lying around. Pirate flag? A freaky red light? Holy shit. The all-seeing eye. Figured it can't hurt to have the Illuminati on our side for whenever shit goes down. Always thinking ahead. Chloe, this is incredible. I can't believe you found us an escape vehicle already.
Надеюсь. Они же хотели сбежать. Её завести бы сначала.
That's the hope. But it doesn't exactly drive yet. You'll figure it out. And while you're at it, we're also gonna need some money. You know, to buy stuff. Uh-huh. Car and money. Anything else you'd like? Luckily, there's no rush. True. And no Blackwell. Holy shit. That Wells meeting. I'm so sorry.
Да, неприятно было.
I can't believe he actually expelled you.
Собеседование,
Why not?
Скажем так, с
No reason to prolong the inevitable. It's definitely Blackwell's loss. You covering for me was amazing. I don't know how to thank you. Whatever. You tried to cover for me too. Tried and failed. I guess we know who the better liar is. Or maybe my lie was the one he wanted to believe. At least Wells has no idea what really went down with us last night. Shit got pretty wild.
That was us.
Rachel, that was more than pretty wild. You went absolutely nuts last night. What the hell were you thinking? I was angry. I didn't expect the whole stupid park to go whoosh. But now you're in on it too.
Затригерила, забомбила, и вот такое вот случилось.
I'm no snitch. I'd be way happier going to jail than having to live at home with Dictator David. He announced his plans to move in this morning. Oh, Chloe, that's awful. I'm so sorry. You know what we both could use? Therapy. Therapy. You start. Kick back and tell me what's bothering you.
Так, это уже интересно.
Well, Doc.
Так, ну, начнем с самого болезненного с Дэвида.
There's this dildo with a mustache who's been dating my mom, and now he thinks he's moving in with us. How do I stop him? Hmm, that's a hard one. I'm not sure there's really anything you can do. Then what the hell am I talking to you for? Just because you can't stop him doesn't mean you don't fight back. The resistance begins now. All right. You're going to need a new nickname to mark your enemy. What have you got?
Ну, из этих трех вариантов помню, что она назвала его вот так.
He's a step douche. Because he's inserting himself where he doesn't belong. Also, he's a douche. Poetic. May I also suggest stepladder?
Why stepladder? Because he climbs on your mom every night. Ew! And pretty soon, they'll be stepping down the aisle. What the hell kind of therapist are you?
Не очень хорошие шуточки про мамашу. Не надо так. Так, теперь давайте поговорим про Блэквилл или про пожар. Про Блэквилл.
I've been booted from school, and I'm not entirely sure what to do about it.
You mean how to cope with your feelings of anger and disappointment?
No. I mean how to express my feelings of intense joy.
Uh-huh. Do you think you might be taking this a little too well? You tell me.
I'd say I'm exceptionally well-adjusted.
I'd bet my therapist's license that no one's ever called you that before.
Самый уравновешенный.
Touché, doc.
Так, ну и осталось только поболтать про пожар.
So, my new friend, who everyone thinks is perfect, did something batshit fucking nutso last night. What do I do?
This perfect friend of yours, who I'm assuming is also an exceptional beauty, sounds like she may have been inspired by someone new in her life. Perhaps this friend of yours, who, I reiterate, must be just stunning, needed someone in her life to teach her.
How to break into a viewfinder?
How not to give a fuck. Because she was tired of having to give so many fucks all the time.
That makes sense. That was actually somewhat therapeutic.
Ну, это, кстати, очень классный эффект. Забивать на все, когда все очень плохо.
Delving into the mind of Chloe Price.
And now it's your turn. Tell me all about what it's like being daughter of Arcadia Bay's most famous scumbag.
It sucks. Too blunt?
Sorry. I do that sometimes.
Nah, I'm just... I don't know. Can we talk about something else?
Конечно.
Of course.
Например, ну, пожар и Уэллс, наверное, не надо нам потом говорить. Поговорим о пикапе, наверное.
I kind of fixed the truck a bit. That might mean I have life skills, something I've really tried to avoid. Upshot, I'm closer to becoming a car thief.
That's pretty badass.
Ну да. Угон машин. Не знаю, полезный ли это скилл в жизни.
Do you think there's a point when you've been acting so much that you don't even have your own personality anymore? You're just whatever you think other people want you to be.
I think you have a personality.
I wasn't talking about me. My dad doesn't really exist. You saw him in Wells's office. The whole thing is a performance. And now I'm starting to feel like everything in my life is bullshit.
Ну да, неприятно, когда вокруг все лгут.
How can I make sure I don't end up like him?
Особенно родители. Я тебе не позволю.
You just need someone around who likes you for who you are and isn't afraid to call bullshit when needed.
Let me know if you find any candidates for the job. Shit, it's time for the play. As if my life didn't have enough drama in it.
Good luck.
You know you're never supposed to tell an actor good luck before a show. It's bad luck.
How is telling someone good luck bad luck?
You're supposed to say, break a leg.
That's dumb.
Hey, I was thinking that after the show, maybe we could go do something. Just you and me.
Something criminal?
Criminally fun.
I'm in.
Почему бы нет?
Wait,
forgot your bag. It's for you. Just a little survival kit for your new life on the lam. Drive safe, Chloe.
Надо же, подогнала что-то в сумке. Интересненько. А вот, кстати, она и открыла эту самую комнату.
Hello, Junk Shack.
В которую впоследствии пришла Максима.
Time to check out Rachel Amber's mystery bag.
Так, ну, сначала посмотрим на нечто не менее интересное. Wrong way, типа неверный путь. Так, ну-ка взглянем.
Cutting edge in junkyard security technology.
Так, гобелин, ну-ка, вешаем гобелинчик. Желтенький, яркий. Ух ты, слон. Прикольно.
It's time to talk about the elephant in the room. This elephant fucking rules.
Да, мне он тоже нравится. Ну-ка. Так, радио. О, дартс. Она там что-то сказать хотела, и я перебил этим дартсом. Так, стена, ну-ка.
It's important to mark my territory for all future Junk Shack visitors.
87.9 Seder, supported by the Arcadia Bay Mothers Against Drunk Driving campaign.
Так, ну, вроде...
I should see what Rachel brought me in her mystery bag.
Да, сейчас посмотрим.
Now I just need a photo of David.
Так, музло там качает. Так, нам еще кто-то что-то написал. Так, это ребята. Кто-то что-то написал в телефоне. Бло, слышал, тебя отчислили? Не жаль. Ага, пробросила на один против Уэллса. Дошло. Стеф говорит, что ты задротка. Да. Так, ну что ж, пришло время смотреть, что в сумке. Одежа. Интересненько, что за одежда такая. Примерить.
Nothing like an abandoned shack in the middle of a junkyard to make a girl feel like exploring a new wardrobe.
Воронье гнездо. Ну-ка. Понятно, окей. Так, Фрэнк, нам написал Фрэнк, ну-ка. Я на свалке. Окей. Что же он там нам? Вон он, его фургон. Ну-ка, ну-ка, интересно. Ух ты, Да, та самая...
Weird.
Та самая женщина.
Yo, Frank. It's Chloe. I don't know the secret password, man. Is the password... drugs?
Bryce, get your ass in here.